Oh my, can you help us? Hordes of ferocious Rhinox have overrun our town and kidnapped the mayor.
Those two bullies. If they hadn't outnumbered me 2-1, I'd have finished them off ages ago.
Rhinox is too big to charge. You'll have to flame him using the attack button. Spyro, each time a fairy zaps you, like this, it means your progress has been saved. If you get into trouble, you'll return to the last place you got zapped.
Thanks for the help, but I think I could have worn him down sooner or later. I awarded you with one of our famous giant chicken eggs. I'm sorry. That was the ugliest chicken I've ever seen.
Hey, Spyro. There are Rhinocs everywhere. Maybe I can find some peace and quiet at the top of this tower.
Alas, I have lost my love. She's being guarded by evil Rhinocs at the top of yonder tower. Can you rescue her for me?
Oh.
Marco sent you here. I've got a restraining order against him.
Chicken turned up. I hope it's not the only one left.
Hey, Spyro. I found this gladiator training arena that also makes for a pretty cool skate park. Care for a test of your boarding skills? I bet you can't catch all 15 lizards running around here. Just come back if you want some boarding tips from the master. That was great! And while you were boarding, I found this in a lizard burrow. Alright, if you can catch all the lizards before time expires without wiping out, I might be able to scrounge up another egg. It's not gonna be easy, though. Go get him, Spyro! Whoa, that was sweet! And look, there was another egg in the lizard burrow.
Show those two bullies.
Look out, Hunter. It's the scary sorceress.
I warned you already. This place isn't safe for small dragons and pussycats.
Huh? Thanks, but I think we can look after ourselves.
Try looking after this.
Come back when you finish witch school, okay?
Say, is it just me, or is she kind of cute when she's angry?